Mayo 1 was called to an accident near Zumbrota early this morning.
The state patrol says a driver was going north on Highway 52 and crashed their van while taking the exit for Highway 60 West. Multiple people were inside that van. Look for an update on any injuries right here at noon.